that now we should call her. It's an obsession, it's a defect. Keeps everything that came before her. Clothes strewn on the floor. The places that she hasn't been yet. Dresses don't fit no more. Rows of heels and stilettos. She stands still and wonders where they go. Designer trinkets, bracelets and charms, letters from men who hung up her arms. Stacked underneath her bed, the books they go unread, with things she never said.